If I were you, I would offer to debate Rosie about America's place in 9/11 and whether or not we blew up those buildings on national pay-per-view for a fee, and tell her whoever wins that debate, their charity will get the money. You can give it to your Finding Pedophiles Fund or whatever. She can give it to her Rosie's World Fund. And I bet you she'll have to give that a whiff, because I know she likes to give money to kids.
Well,
and I think you could vivisect
her. She's a generous woman, but, you know, I don't think she's ever going to step up and debate anything.
This is the one match where all odds are stacked against the champion.
Democracy is threatened in a way it hasn't been in 200 years. And if America doesn't stand up, we're in big trouble.
Our duty as loyal Americans to shut up and shut up publicly. We expect every American to support our military, and if they can't do that, to shut up.
Two brutal forces collide live on pay-per-view.